The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, Solo Sikoa!
Well, we saw Sikoa last week at Halloween Havoc, but this is his debut match, his big moment here at NXT, and Wade, simply put, he's a street champion from the island.
Yeah, let me tell you a little something about street fighting. You grow up fighting on the streets, it makes you impervious to fear. I dread to think some of the things that Solo Sikoa has had to witness and the things he's had to do to other human beings just to stay alive on those streets. Solo Sikoa is the very definition of a survivor. He is as tough and he's as dangerous as they come.
This is certainly a tough test for Sikoa.
Real clash of styles between these two.
Well, look, when he talked to Sikoa, he tried to get any sort of word from him. It's really through what we've seen from him already leading up to this matchup. He's done eating scraps off the table.
Yeah, and so he should. A man who lets his actions do the talking, as he is doing right now with Jeet Rama.
His family left him. He had no choice but to fend for himself.
And that was probably the best thing that could ever have happened to Solo Sikoa. He relies on nobody. This man, Solo Sikoa, grew up hungry on the streets. And that is a hunger that is never going to be satiated. Had practically a feral existence growing up. You want to eat? You quite literally have to take the food from another man. And I promise you this, nobody is going to be taking anything from Solo Sikoa.
Well, Sikoa just measured Rama, and how often have we seen Rama with the inability to get back to his feet as Rama just got dropped?
Well, I mean, any offense that Jeet Rama's offered onto Sikoa, he is just brushed right off.
There's no rules on the streets. You can be a collegiate athlete all you want, Jeet Rama. Not gonna help you against a man like Solo Sikoa.
Especially a man who has nothing to lose and everything to gain. It's Sikoa off the top! What an impressive debut for Solo Sikoa.
Here's your winner, Solo Sikoa.
Sikoa brought his A game tonight.